Greetings, everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Stardew Valley, here with Armourtime, or Farmertime, as it were. The spirits are displeased. Well, dang it. It's going to be clear and sunny all day. All right, we're doing all right. Let's grab this coal. Hey, grab the coal, fool. Pop it in there. We don't really need to smelt anything up. No, we don't. All right. Cool. We'll keep one of these on us. What do we need to build the cheese press? I kept forgetting that I could do this. So, oh yeah, we need a copper bar and some wood and stone and hardwood. Okay, let's do that. Wood, stone, hardwood. We'll make a cheese press for the day because we want one of those for our little cows. I'm also going to make some tappers. Yeah, I'm going to make another one of those. I guess I need more copper for that. I have plenty, so why not? I'll make two more tappers, you know, just to put on some more trees. Oh man, we have corn. Check it out. Look at that. Digging it all day. Love it. Pick that up. We need the gold corn is what we need. Oh yeah, there's more over here. Sweet. Alright, that stuff's starting to grow. Oh yeah. Bok choy. Oh sweet. I almost told that dog to be quiet because I was recording. The dog is part of the game. Okay, the dog is part of the game, guys. We'll just let him bark. It's fine. Let's see how many golden corns we can get. I hope we get some. I really need them, guys. I need them. Oh, we got three. I think I need one more. Yeah, I'm looking for one more. Man, okay, that's cool. I believe I need to take a corn to the place. Did I do that already? I forget. I'm going to put one in there anyways. I got bok choy, and I've got, I don't know, do I want that for something? I'm guessing I want it for some kind of recipe, stir fry or something down the line, right? But we can sell the rest. Look at how many corns I have. Sell some of them. You gotta try and make some money, right? Alright, let's do that. Pop that in there. Make sure we have our... Where's my watering can? Where is my water can? Let's grab this milk. We're gonna start making cheese. Got pine tar over there. Where is my watering can? Am I holding it? Man, I've lost it. I lost it, guys. Is it over here? Here we go. Okay, and the milker, and we'll just bring the rest of our tools as well. Alright, cool. Let's go. Put this stuff down here for a second. There we go. Let's do that. Wicked. Alright, so we gotta water a few things. Starting with you guys. And you. Nope, not what I wanted to do. Okay, whatever. We don't mind doing single waterings. I should change these out for good sprinklers, but it actually doesn't take up that much time, so I don't mind. We could get some more seeds today. We could get some more, whatever that was, bok choy or something. Let's go visit the aminals, see what's up. Chickens, how you doing, chickens? Good, clucker time. Doing pretty swell. Got a bunch of brown eggs. How you doing, Mr. Clucker? Good. Good. All right. No, don't eat the egg, man. Put it away. Put the egg away, dude. I guess we're going to put this wheat down, hay down for the foods. Enjoy that, fools. Enjoy that. They're going to come outside and eat anyways, hopefully. Come on outside. Let's go check on the cow. Mrs. Milkotime. Oh. Hey, Mrs. Milkotime, how you doing? Can I get some milk off of you, please? There we go. That's what I'm talking about. And let's put this cheese press down, shall we? I think we shall. And I'm gonna put the milk in there. Which reminds me, I should probably make a chest for this place too. Let's do that. I can go there, and I'll just pop that milk in there for a rainy day, as it were. And you can come outside and eat the grass too, so I'm not too worried about it. Now, we have trees. Trees which we could be placing our tappers, but I'm not sure if I want to put them on those trees quite yet. Head up here. Oh yeah, we got some spice berries. I love it. Love it. Ooh, ooh, three of them. Okay. Should we put a tapper on these bad boys? See, what are these trees right now? I can't even tell. I can't even tell. I want oak. Kind of want oak, don't I? Let's grab these, actually. Pick them up. So is this an oak tree? I can't tell. I guess we could knock it down and find out. Because there's another one right there. So let's do it. Acorn. Yeah, so that was oak. Let's pop one of these bad boys on there. I mean, if it's maple too, we could use more maple syrup. Pop one there. Pop one there. We'll pop one here too. One on each. Couldn't hurt, right? Couldn't hurt at all. Now, am I getting hay from this? Yeah, I'll take some of this grass out. Doing some work around the farm today, aren't we, boys? I don't know who the boys are I'm talking to. Talking to my tools, I suppose. That's how it goes. That's how it goes. Alright, let's break this rock. Is that not a rock? Oh, I'm using my axe? That would be why it's not working. Okay. Alright, so these plants are still doing well. It would be nice to get some flowers for my beekeeping gardens. Let's put away some spice berries. Heck yeah. Oh, we can sell this crayfish dealy. Put some glasses in the old container. It's 11:50. What have I got to do today? I'm going to put away some stuff that I don't need. There we go. Awesome. Let's sell the mayo. Let's put some other stuff. Sap away. Boom, boom, boom. Boom and boom. Cool, let's go. Headed to town. It is Friday. We gotta go see if that lady's selling stuff. So we're gonna go this way. Otherwise, I would take the shortcut, but we're gonna take the long cut today. You dang right we are. Let's go see the old trader. The old trader over here. Saving up my money. That's what I'm kind of working on now. Say hi to the pig. Good pig. All right, hops. I have tons of hops. Tulip. No thanks. Goat milk. Ooh, that's one of the things we need to get for a bundle. Might as well buy it. You should always buy the things that you need for bundles. All right, you don't really have too much in the way of things I need, but thank you very much for that. I mean, I did want that that one thing, so that's cool. Let's go into town before it closes up for the day. Friday, most people are going to be at the pub this evening, so that's good. If I wanted to meet up with anybody, do I? I might. Might want to start bribing some people for things. I'm sure I have some quests that are going undone. Yeah, you're not getting a red snapper. I'm sorry about that. Cow's Delight. Okay, I'm growing that. And okay, the skull key. Something I'm working on as well. Can't go through the garbages because that guy is sitting there. Hey, Granny. How you doing? How you doing, Granny? All right, let's check the old calendar. Oh, it's Elliot's birthday. I see. Cool. Cool, Elliot. Talk to Pierre. What should we buy? We could buy some stuff. Ooh, I don't know. We're trying to save most of our money, right? So I don't really want to buy too much stuff. Get some bok choy. It's nice and cheap. Eggplants are pretty cheap. Takes 5 days to mature. Continues to produce after the first harvest? What? These take 4 days to mature. Let's just grab some. I gotta put some more stuff down, right? Alright, we're out of here for now. Thanks. Anything in here? Nope. Head down to the ocean. Probably do some fishing for the rest of the day. And some foraging as well. No, plant these seeds down before the end of the night. Ooh, yeah, we got a clam. All right, sweet. We got to put our crab pots back out and get our bait out as well. So yeah, all of our crab pots now live down here again, which is lovely. What am I doing with that? Put the crab pots down, man. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. There we go. Let's do some fishing. Let's do some fishing. Am I right? Mm-hmm. Okay, so we're selling. And we're keeping this stuff. Great. Keep that out in case we need to find some worms. Wormy worms? Squirmy wormy worms? Elliot, what's up, man? Happy birthday, man. Happy birthday. Well, I said happy birthday. Don't have to give him anything. I don't need that guy to be my friend. He thinks he's so cool. And meanwhile, he's like, that Armourtime, he thinks he's so cool. I've got my gamepad controller thing in, sitting on the desk again. Plugged in, vibrating. Every time I catch a fish, buzz buzz. All right, let's move that. Let's move that out of the way. Come on, get moved out of the way, man. Don't be a hassle. There we go. That's better. All right. Come on. Fish it up good. Oh, nope. I clicked off the game. Dang it. Hey. Relax. What's going on? Oh, I'm pressing the button on the keyboard now. Dang it. Everything's broken. Nothing's broken. Oh, there's fish over there. How am I supposed to get those? How am I supposed to get over there? I can't cast diagonally, can I? That's not a thing I can do. Oh, stupid controller. Dang it, you're ruining my fishing. I hate you right now, controller. You're getting unplugged as soon as I catch this fish. You've ruined my whole episode. Budunk is right. Jeez Louise, man. See, I can't cast diagonally. It would be awesome, but I can't. Come on, stupid fish. Get up here. Get up on my level, yo. Okay. Alright, yep. Little sardine or whatever. Maybe we'll get another super cucumber going on. That was really hard to catch yesterday. It is evening. Oh, nope. Oh. Don't know what that is, but... Okay, another anchovy. I'm going to head back down to that little spot in the corner. See if I can get it in there. Oh, not quite far enough. Ah, well. Man, stupid controller. Yeah, you got caught. Oh, a regular sea cucumber. Cool. I'm selling all this stuff, dude. It's like, I should be keeping it, because I'm guessing people are going to start asking for it. Come on, treasure. Oh, yeah, we got this. I love treasure. Another one. Awesome. A geode. Bam. I love fishing in this game. It's great. 6 o'clock. Okay, now it's super cucumber time. Pretty sure. Right? Okay, it's seaweed time, I guess. It's not really what I was thinking, but okay. Okay. Okay, what are you guys? What are you? You're a sardine man? Yeah, you're a sardine. Bit of energy left before I head on home. I think I'm just going to fish out the rest of this day. I've got a new cheese press. I've got some plants to sell. Or plants to plant. Got some new taps on the trees. Ooh, albacore. Albuquerque. Hot diggity darn. Come on now. Come on now. Bite. You darn fish. No, that was not a fish. Max cast. Come on. I'm getting really good at doing that max cast, though. I got just the right timing. Whoops. Shot it too early. Reeled it in too fast. I got deked out by that fish. There we go. Oh, jeez. Alright. What you got, fish? Think you can sit on the bottom and not get caught? I don't think so. New record. Getting late. It's getting late. I think this might be the last fish here. Come on, man. Ho! Got a feisty one. We got a feisty one here. Thinks he's gonna get away. I did look up the difficulty of the Super Cucumber, and it was 80, which is what that was. So I think I can catch some of these harder fish, even with this fishing rod, and no extra baits or lures or whatever. I think I can do it. I think I can, I think I can. And I think I might try to. Because dang it, some of them are worth a pretty penny. And I'm not going to be the only one stuck around here with crappy fishing skills. I got pretty good skills to pay the bills if I do say so myself. Let's go. Let's go to the bus stop. Let's pick up one of these things because they're cool. They're cool to have. We'll go plant some of these plants that I got. Since I can. And they're already fertilized and everything. Boom. Awesome. That's what I'm talking about, man. That is what I'm talking about. Everything else is good to go. I believe. Should be. Let's sell some stuff. Actually, let's put away some fish and things first that I don't want to sell. Like one of each of these, I suppose. Do I have an albacore yet? No. See, I want to save one of each of these fish. Wow, that's a lot of stuff in there. That's a lot of stuff I've saved up over the times. Cool. All right, let's sell this junk. Sell. Oops, didn't mean to sell that, but whatever. Selling it anyways. Sell. We're going to keep the goat milk. We're going to sell this jam. We're going to keep that in there. We're going to keep... Ooh, actually. Where's the forageables? Two of those. What was the other thing? Wild plum. Do I have two of those? So I can make a bunch more seeds. A bunch more seeds. 20 more seeds. How many, can I make more sprinklers? More sprinklers? I totally could, couldn't I? Boom, boom. So if I have 20, I'm going to need 1, 2, that's 16, and I probably have 4 more spots. Let's do this thing. Where's my, watering can? Put that stuff back in my inventory. No. You come back. I got time to do this, right? Yeah, I probably got time to do this. Let's do it. 10 o'clock. Lots of time. So actually, I'm going to want to plunk these out. And let's put these bad boys. I don't know what I was doing. I don't know what I was thinking with that. Let's just put these back where they were. Let's just do this back the way it was. Okay. Plunk this down here. Cool. I can plant all around it. Nope, not what I wanted. It's all right though. I should get some, what's it called? Some fertilizers. Man, I'm running low on sap. 14, 15, 16. I'll go for 16 right now. Okay. Plant, 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 plant. And we'll put one over here. One down, one over. Cool. Hoe it up. Oh, I can't believe you freaking missed. Oh, man. I did hoe that thing. My sister was asking me if I hoe that thing, if it breaks. And the answer is right there for you. And there, and it's getting late. Okay, okay, I know, I know. Water. Water, water, water. Come on, dude. Don't got much time left. And you don't got much energy left either. 12:20, we gotta do this. We gotta eat that, what is it? Eat one of these things. There we go. Eat that thing, man. Eat the field snack and work in the field. Because I need to water and can all these things over here. Get them. There we go, and there we go, and now I just got four more left. One. Two. 1 a.m. Three. Four. Boom. All right. To bed we go. Pop, pop. Actually, you just put that in the junk. Pop that away. 1:10. We got time. We got to close the animals' gates. No, we don't have time for that. Oh, well. They'll be fine. It's only fall. It's only fall. To bed. Yes, we sleep for the night. Okay. Decent haul today. Decent haul. We're making money, which is good. We want to upgrade the barn. We want to upgrade the coop. One of those things has to happen pretty soon. Let's check out the old... Ooh, what's that ding? Spirits are in good humor. Weather report for tomorrow. Gonna be cloudy. Alright. What do we got? We got a piece of coal. I love it. Nope, I want the fishing rod. We got a ruby. Oh man, check it out. We got some freaking plants growing up here. Eggplants. Eggplants, awesome. Any corns done? Nope. Hey, some of our fence broke down. Dang it. That sucks. Can I even get in here anymore? Dang it, what? My chickens are gonna escape. Okay, let's get the... See if there's anything else for us to garden, first of all. If not, we were just gonna water things. Water things for days. All that's watered, okay. Good, all these summer, or all these fall seeds are growing up very nice. Water those. This is all good, excellent. Anything growing yet? Oh yeah, we got some more eggplants, nice. Anything up here? No, not quite. Alright. Sweet. Water. Water these bad boys. Water this guy over here. There we go. And water that guy. I think that's eat. I think. I'm missing something, right? Alright, you let me know in the comments. okay, cool. Let's put an eggplant in here. Let's put, keep this milk on us. We're gonna sell some of this. We're gonna put the geode away. We're gonna sell these eggplants. We're gonna go deal with the cows. We're gonna deal with the fences and stuff right now. Oh, I didn't sell the ruby, dang, I meant to do that. Oops, didn't mean to do that. Oh, don't let the chicken out, man. Don't let the chicken out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Sure. Come on now. No, no, no. Don't pet Mr. Clucker. Put the freaking fence down. Yikes, dude. Yikes. Come on. Do the... Clucker, move. Seriously, Clucker? Do I have to... There you go. Jerk animals, man. Jerk animals? Okay, we need more fences. 1, 2, 3. At least, right? One there. One there. And one there. Alright, you guys are safe now, finally. Another spice berry. Nice. Spice berry, nice berry. Oh, we need another fence too. Dang it, man. What is with the fences breaking? This is why I don't build fences. They're annoying for the upkeep. Oh yeah, wrong button. There we go. Okay, animals. How are you doing? You're doing great? You're doing good? Awesome. You laid me some eggs? Yeah, you did. Thank you. Get that mayo. Put that in there. Pop this other egg away. Nice. All right. You guys take it easy. See you in a bit. Hopefully I don't forget to close that gate at the end of the night. Although they have not seemed to mind quite yet. How are you? Good. Oh, yeah, that's good. That's great. Can you give me some milk today? Thank you. Much appreciate. We got cheese. Guys, we got cheese. That's awesome. Put away two of these milks in there, and I'll put the other one in the old cheese maker. Sweet. All right. Later. Later. Later days. How's the old silo doing? Looks like we're still collecting hay, which is cool. 437 out of 480. We got more to collect. And I think I need to chop down some trees. That seems to be something I need. I need more sap. I need more wood. I'm definitely going to need more wood. We need more wood for the buildings we want to build, and we need more wood for, I guess, more fences. These are going to break down. They're going to keep breaking down, and we're going to get screwed if we don't have wood. What do I want first? Bigger coop, I think? Which is 10 Gs. 10 gold. 10,000 gold, I should say. 150 stone and 400 wood. So yeah, I need to get a bunch of wood right now. So we're doing it. We're doing it. I don't care what they have to say. 11:30. Ooh, I should pop into the mines today, I think. It's going to be a lucrative day in there. Saturday. Don't have to worry about the trader lady. I think that's Friday and Sunday. Pop that. Alright, so that's 400 wood. At least that's a good start. I might do some more at the end of the day if I'm feeling like it. But let's go for a little wander. Oh, dang it. Are you kidding me? That broke down too? Was that already like that and I just didn't notice? Curses. Curses. Should we be going for a walk? We have kind of a full inventory right now. Whatever. We're doing it already. We're going for a bath, really. So let's just do it. Do it. Do it. No worms. What? Usually there's worms around here somewhere. Oh yeah, check that out. Hey buddy. How you doing, Linus? You good, man? You're a good man. Alright, let's take a quick bath. Take a quick bath, pop back home, and then we'll minecart to the mines. That's the plan. Spend the night in there. Hopefully we can make some good money. Ah, nice relaxing bath. Take a sip of coffee.
Ooh.
Mm-hmm. Ah. Yep, we want that coop upgrade. The barn would be cool too. We're still trying to work on that vault money, but I think I'm thinking that at this point we're going to work on the animal stuff for this season. And in the winter time, we're going to push hard at the end of fall, beginning of winter to go to the new area once we get that vault bundle completed. Because there's not much else to do in the winter. I'm going to have enough sprinklers by then that I'm just going to keep things flowing in terms of the winter seeds. But it's not like you can get a bunch of crops and stuff. You just kind of keep doing those ones, I'm pretty sure. So that's my plan there. Mm-hmm. Let's head on back home. such a beautiful fall day out here. Beautiful fall day indeed. Alright, 250. Drop this stuff up and let's make this other thing before I forget. Tomorrow or something. Okay, cool. Chop and bop. There you go. Later days, chickens. Later days. Sell a bunch of stuff. Sell the cheese. Sell the ruby. Do I want to sell this stuff? No, I don't. I'll sell the mayo. That's for damn sure. Oh, I gotta put this stuff away. Boom. Boom, 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 boom. And that goes in the other bin. But, actually, put this stuff away. Yes, put this away. We'll keep that in case we go fishing on a level. I'm going to try that. Level like 60 or something fishing. Rocks. Should I keep 99 rocks on me? I think I should. Let's do it. Let's do it. I want to keep the berries. Let's just keep the berries there. 99 rocks. Yeah, we're going. We're going. We're going. To the mine cart. Into the mines. Let's do it. Level 60, maybe? We'll try out the fishing rod on this fishing pole, fishing pond here. See if I can catch something cool. Come on, man. Oh, yeah. That was so hard. Okay. Come on, now. Give me another shot. I got this. Nope. Okay. Fine. Oh. Curses. Come on. Give me another shot. I got this. Focus. Here we go. Okay. Oh, that's not hard at all. This is a different fish. This is not the fish that was super hard, was it? I wonder how much these are worth. How much are those goose fish worth? Not that much. Alright, let's try and catch something up here. Dang it. Okay, screw this. Let's go to level 80. And just do some good old-fashioned mining around. Find some gems, find some goods. Oh, look at all this gold. I love it. Yep. All this gold and rocks. Let's kill this guy. Love it. There's a staircase. Love it. Is there anything else down here I want to hit? I don't think so. Oh, dang. You hurtful slimes. You hurtful. You hurt me. You hurt me deep. Okay, I thought that was one of those crab ones. Ooh. Get wrecked, slime. You jerk slime. You jerk slime. How dare you. Dingus. Come on, bat. I dare you. Come on at me. Yo, hate him so much. I hate those stupid bats. I am having a good day with this gold collection, though. Jeez. Man, loving it. Come on now. Alright, give me the tunnel now. At this point, I just want to go down. I don't want to be here anymore. Yeah, there we go. Love it. Okay. Gold. More gold. Could use some gems, not gonna lie. Wrecked. Yeah, you got wrecked, sucker. Okay. Well, this is kind of a crazy empty mine for me today. Oh, magma geode. I'll take it. Mine it up. Let's grab as many rocks as we can, I suppose. Love it. Where's the exit? Here we go. Man, so much. Okay, that's a lot of geodes. Okay. Stupid bat. Do a little walk around. Ooh, magnet ring. I already have a magnet ring? Yeah, I do. Could sell it. Could always sell it. Nothing over there. I got some gold over here. Sweet. That's enough of this. Let's get out of here. Adventure and exploration. Oh, geez. Come on, turn up. Get turned up. Foop. Alright, I think 9:40. We should get heading home real soon. Oh, geez, wrong button. I will take it. Strange bun again. Nice. Okay. And. Okay. Are you kidding me, man? That's better. All right. I think that's going to be it. I should have went to the beach. I didn't ever do that, did I? Should have went to the beach again, mate. Let's get out of here. 10:40. Maybe we do have time to go to the beach, actually. If I plan this right, leave the mine. Take the mine cart. Go to town. Yeah. Check your garbage can. Okay, cool. 11. Yeah, we got time. I might be tricking myself here, but I think we got time. Oh, come on, don't get stuck on the rock. We gotta forage! We gotta forage real quick. We got barely room in the inventory. We gotta at least check our crab pots here. We got a crab that's worth quite a bit. No room in the inventory. We're gonna get rid of the seed. We don't care about the seed right now. Or the bat wings. Cool. And a crab. And that's pretty much it. That's pretty much it. Let's just go. See if there's any good goods over this way. Yep, we got some coral. Is that it? Just some coral? Okay. It's 12. We got time to drop something. I guess we'll drop the fiber. Pick that up. It's worth a little bit more to us, so we'll do it. And now we're out of here. Back up to the minecart. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, we're gonna do it. We're even gonna put our animals in for the night, I think. Maybe. Ooh, it's gonna be close though. Okay. It's good. I didn't have room anyways. Bust up. Run! Okay, yeah, I think we're gonna be okay. Should've kept my barns closer. Okay, sell, sell, sell. Ooh, yeah, what are we gonna do with this? I think we're selling these at this point. I think we're selling those at this point, too. Two rubies, that's awesome. Two jade, nice. Let's do this. Little run by smelting. Our animals gotta go away for the night. Oh, that freaking thing is open again. The freaking fences, dudes. Seriously? Not cool. Not cool. Close this up. 120. Some extra wood that I just picked up randomly. Okay. That's it. We did it. We freaking did it. Putting stuff away. I'm putting all the things away. Cool. And that's going to be it for another night of Stardew Valley. Thanks for watching. We'll see you on the next episode. And until that time, this has been Armourtime. Take it easy. Peace.